coming in from China. They were having the worst years, you know, in 67 years. And I don't want them to have a bad year. I want them to have a good year. But they were taking advantage of the United States for many, many years. And that's left-wing Democrats. And it's almost like they think this is going to be this way forever. We're in Chicago. 68 people were shot and 18 died last week. We're not going to put up with that. We're not going to put up with that. So that's